Live reporting from Virginia, right between Boone's Mill and Rocky Mount off of 220, there was a ground tremor, an earthquake. It was hard enough to shake my house and make it wag back and forth like a rag doll. Didn't know we had that going on in this area in the mountains, but just wanted to let y'all know, look out for earthquakes in Southwest Virginia.